French bulldogs are undeniably adorable and popular pets. With their bat-like ears, wrinkled faces, and friendly personalities, it's no wonder why they're so loved. However, like any other dog breed, French bulldogs can be prone to certain health issues. One common concern is gastrointestinal problems. In this video, we will explore whether French bulldogs are predisposed to gastrointestinal issues and provide tips on how to manage their digestive health. French bulldogs, just like other brachycephalic breeds, have unique physical characteristics that can contribute to gastrointestinal problems. Brachycephalic breeds are characterized by their shortened snouts and flat faces, which can lead to respiratory difficulties. These breathing issues also affect their ability to eat and digest food properly. One prevalent gastrointestinal problem in French bulldogs is called gastroesophageal reflux disease, GERD. GERD occurs when the stomach acid flows back into the esophagus, causing discomfort and irritation. The flattened face of French bulldogs can make this condition more severe, as their anatomy predisposes them to a weak lower esophageal sphincter. Another common issue among French bulldogs is a sensitive stomach. These dogs may experience frequent bouts of diarrhea, vomiting, or excessive gas. This sensitivity can be attributed to a variety of factors, including food allergies or intolerances, stress, or a lack of proper nutrition. So, how can you manage your French bulldog's digestive health? Here are a few tips to keep in mind. 1. Feeding a balanced diet. Opt for high-quality dog food that is specifically formulated for French bulldogs. These diets are designed to meet their nutritional needs while also addressing any digestive sensitivities. Avoid feeding your Frenchie table scraps or foods that are known to cause gastrointestinal upset, such as fatty or spicy foods. 2. Proper portion control. French bulldogs have a tendency to overeat, which can exacerbate gastrointestinal problems. Ensure you are feeding your pet appropriate portion sizes based on their age, weight, and activity level. Consult with your veterinarian to determine the correct amount of food for your Frenchie. 3. Slow and steady feeding. French bulldogs are known for gobbling up their food quickly. This can lead to swallowing air and an increased risk of bloating or stomach discomfort. Slow down their eating pace by using puzzle feeders or specially designed slow feed bowls, which will encourage them to eat at a more leisurely pace. For regular exercise is essential for maintaining your French bulldog's overall health, including their digestive system. Engage your Frenchie in daily walks or play sessions to promote good digestion and prevent weight gain. 5. Avoid stress and anxiety. French bulldogs are sensitive dogs and can easily become stressed or anxious. Stress can manifest in various ways, including gastrointestinal issues. Minimize stressors in your Frenchie's environment, provide them with a safe and secure space, and consider relaxation techniques or supplements under the guidance of a veterinarian if necessary. 6. Regular veterinary checkups. Routine visits to the veterinarian are crucial for monitoring your French bulldog's gastrointestinal health. Your vet can perform diagnostic tests if necessary, recommend appropriate dietary changes, and provide guidance on managing any existing conditions. In conclusion, French bulldogs can be susceptible to gastrointestinal issues due to their unique anatomy and other factors. To manage their digestive health effectively, focus on feeding a balanced diet, practicing portion control, slowing down eating, ensuring regular exercise, reducing stress, and seeking veterinary advice when needed. By following these tips, you can help keep your French bulldog happy and healthy for years to come.